Good morning, everyone, and happy Thursday. It is me, GoPoke, back with another stream, and my continued promise that I may not always know what I'm doing, but I'm trying the best I can. We're back with more Holocure. We beat Stage 2 yesterday. It was a miracle, and I reveled in it greatly. But we unlocked Stage 3. We didn't really get a good attempt on it because I was kind of faffing about, and then I died, and then I was like, well, you know, maybe I should cash in the victory I got. And then we ended a little earlier than usual, but, you know, it happens sometimes. Today we're attempting to probably go for about two and a half hours. Like I've mentioned before, I don't know why this game is really harsh on my eyes. I don't know why. Like, I'm gonna turn this down just one more knob, because I don't want to turn it down all the way, because I have a feeling it'll be like every other game where you turn it down all the way and you can barely see anything. And I want to see these attack effects. Just, I don't know, man. I just get a weird amount of eye fatigue that I don't really get in any other game. Like, I can chow down Elden Ring and any type of Souls game for like 20 hours. This game, after a couple, my eyes are like, nope. It's very strange. Well, let's try. Let's try movement. Why not? Okay, movement. We're gonna try hard stage 3 together. It's gonna be interesting. One thing I do know about this stage is that background music is bopping, man. Okay, here we going. Let's reroll. Sure, we'll take whammy water. Okay, got puffy mouthed squirrels. Also, I don't think in the regular version of this there's blood. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of things. Oh, this is kind of wild right off the bat. That's different. What do we even want to do with whammy water? Still only have one, no, two of the things for it. Let's take idle song. I've been told by multiple people that this one gets really spicy. So, I'm looking forward to that. Let's get rid of limiter. I'll reroll again. I'll take friend. Hello, friend. I'll take idle song. Okay. Okay, we got something going on up here. Oh, is this that item? Yeah, I'm not going for that right this second. Okay. Yeah, this gets freaking insane. Like, why are there so many enemies? Why are they so angry? Okay. That wasn't my imagination. There is a healer dude up here. I feel like I'm gonna regret this, but I'm gonna grab it. Please be something good in this box. Sure, why not? We'll do this. So spooky. Ow, crap. And we'll take glow stick. Alrighty. Oh my goodness, Botan, why is your bomb so angry? Why are we in this corner? Is it more like it? Ah! Cripe. Alrighty. No, no, no. Come on. This is ridiculous. Okay. It's fine. It is fine. If I say it enough times, it will be true. Probably. Okay, we got our biggin. Great idol song. We got an anvil. Okay, we got a second pin light, bro. Let's take more of that. Let's upgrade our glow sticks. That is a big pin light, bro. That boy's been eating healthy. Oh my goodness. Okay. Drop this. So spoopy. Okay. We really need to keep... Ah, you gotta be kidding. Come on. Ah, okay. Good. This isn't particularly great, right? Arb! Mermaid, oh! Crap. Okay, well, let's try it again. Reroll. Get rid of that. Reroll again. Take whammy water. We should really attempt to... No, you know what? I'm gonna keep that box up there. Or maybe... Maybe I shouldn't. I wonder. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna go up. Screw it. Da-da-da. Well. I was kind of hoping, like, every time there'd be a unique blue item in there. That would have been nice. Oh well. Let's reroll. Take civilization. So many angry, puffy, cheek squirrels. Like, I can't believe how hard this goes. Like, right off the bat. I'll take full meal, why not? Let's see. I'll take more whammy water, why not? Stay away from me, bros. Okay, we'll use our ult. We'll take nurse's horns for some healing. Take my idol song. Yeah, I can't even imagine if it starts out this ridiculous how monstrous this would be like 10 minutes in. We really need to get a different ability. Do I want to take Hollow Bomb? Right now, probably not. We'll take BL Book. Alright. Crap. Oh, why did I go into this corner like a fool? Okay. Just gotta dodge. It's fine. Not get hooked into any corners like a goob. Like, I like that this map is fairly open, but man. It can be quite the thing sometimes. Okay, we can do that one. I don't know if I want to do that one, though. We'll take Spider Hook, why not? I know I should be working towards a collab real quick right now, but, I don't know. Need to work on surviving more is more like it. With your bloodthirsty. Alrighty. Don't like going up this way, but we kinda got it right now. Down. Okay. This is a surprise at how freaking fast these things move. They be hustling. Yeah, we'll go for the Dojin collab. Assuming I live that long. Oh goodness. Okay. Something happened up there, I think. Items, hello? Yep, it's a stamp. Alrighty. We'll take Uber Sheep as well. Okay. Weakened stamp, nice. Alrighty. Oh, this is not the corner I want to be in. Okay. That is so many bats. It's just an ridiculous amount of bats. Okay, let's screen clear. Dude, Beelbook. Man, this squirrel needs to go away. This is ridiculous. We've got our second biggin. Oh my god. Well, we got one of them down. This is ridiculous. Oh, and I have slow on me. Come on. Let's take that. Ah, crap. Man, I need to stop clicking on the box. I wanna hear that dank music. Okay. Oh my god. Ah, mistakes were made. Alright. Wow, that is rough. Like, I knew this would be would be rough, but man. Spicy in a completely different way. I'll take friend. Right. We'll keep the box up there for right now. Actually, no, maybe I shouldn't. Okay. I want to see if it, like, guarantees you a blue thing. Oh, well. Maybe it does. That would be nice. Okay. We're not gonna take that so they can go away. We'll take Psycho Axe again. This is ridiculous. Okay. Man, why does this BGM go so hard? Where do we want to go from here? We'll just take more axe. Okay. Well, we gotta get rid of the biggin. Oh, not the biggin, the wish have you. You know, I like continuing to get the axe, but I feel like I really need to attempt to get something else. We're not gonna be taking hollows, so that can go away. Please, can I have... I guess I'll take cutting board. Why not? Get rid of that. I'll reroll again. Okay. At least we have slightly decent abilities right now. Wish I had a little bit more of an idea of where we're going right now. We'll take Psycho Axe. I mean, if they're gonna keep giving it to me, might as well take it. Okay. We got Boten's Bomb Legion coming my way. Botan. So much red. Oh my goodness. Da, 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 da. Okay, well, we're not going to be taking Limiter, so that can go away. It's a Bloodthirsty. No, no, no. We got our big puffy squirrel. We're about to get our ultimate again, which will be nice to clear some of these dudes off the screen. Okay. Whoosh. It's like magic. Oh, crap. You know what isn't like magic? Walking into all those enemies. Alrighty. Really need... Oh my goodness. It is ridiculous how quick... Ah, crap! Yeah, it is ridiculous how quick those things move. Let's try a different character. Why not? Let's try Crony. I haven't used her for, like, ages. I'm gonna have to reread a lot of her abilities. I guess I have all of her outfits. Interesting. Alrighty. No, could've just gone this way. Perfection. If HP is full, increase attack speed, pick up range by 20%, also increase haste and crit by 10. I'll take plug type. Oh yeah, she's got that like weird clock hand thing going on. Alright. Well, I did Crony dirty, so we're gonna be trying that again. Let's try not to get caught on the pews. That sounds like a great idea. A super item, interesting. Please be one of the good ones. Super Knightly Milk increases attack size, knockback effects of weapons by 30%, also increases pickup range by 100, and increases max HP by 20. Alright, I mean, sure. Oh my goodness. Yeah, going up there right at the beginning is kind of dangerous. Time bubble. Every 10 seconds, create a small time bubble that freezes targets in time, preventing them from moving or attacking. Interesting. Alright. Time! Doesn't look like a Time Lord to me. Yeah, we're definitely not taking that. Chronicopter. Increases speed and haste by 10%. If Clock Hands lands a critical hit, gain another 10% speed and haste for 5 seconds. All right. Oh, goodness. Okay. Where are we going from here? I'd love to actually, you know, get abilities. Please give me an ability? No? Alright. Oh, I guess we'll take another one of her, just default things. Alright. Yeah, we'll take EU Curse. Come on. Oh my goodness. So ridiculous. How angry this stage is. Get rid of the limiter, because we're not going to take that. Let's not get caught on the pews like a goob. Okay. Let's use her ultimate. Whee! Time! This horn just freaking keeps giving it to me. Alrighty. Let's take CEO tiers. Why not? I feel like there's no downside to taking it. Alrighty. Things are all right at the moment. I wouldn't say they're great. I feel like when things are this spicy, it's really hard for them to consistently be in a moderately all right state. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, we got our big boy coming. Sure, we'll take full mule. So what is this costume even supposed to be? Like a wedding dress? Alrighty. Can we get a different ability? No? Alright. Well, we're not gonna take that, so... we'll take Clock Hands, I guess. And we're getting close to our ultimate again, which will be... all right. Okay. Be frozen in time. Sure, I'll take sausage. Have a huge sausage crony. Crony. Not crony. That's interesting. I think I wanted to call her a Corone, but I was like, no. That's a different person. Ah! So rude. At least we know why her ultimate takes forever to charge. It is kind of overpowered. Take more CEO tiers. And just having an AoE ability to kind of freeze everything is quite the thing. Alright. Can we not? That'd be great. Stubat army over here. Sure, we'll take BL Buck. Oh my god! Alrighty. Nice. Oh crap. Less nice. No! Oh my god. Oof. That was spicy. Let's continue to take EU curse. Okay, I guess we should continue to... Ah, crap. What does this do? Oh, God, why did I do that? That was unfortunate. Okay, we'll retry. Go up here and grab this item. What's in the box? Please be something good. Yeah, I just need to really focus on getting a collab. Ah, crap. Okay. Well, I guess that dispels what I thought would happen, is that every time you go up there, they just give you one of the slightly better versions of a skill. Like, nope, got an upgraded clock hands. That doesn't really help me all that much. What even is her crap? I'll take Uber Sheet. We need the healing. Alrighty. Keep circling around. Okay. I've noticed something, and let's see if I can kind of rectify this. I don't know if I can right now. Okay. Upgrades. Speed. Yeah, like I've noticed those things be turbocharging. What even is Crony's speed? Crony. I need to stop calling her Corona. That is this person. Crony. Okay. Yeah, her speed isn't fantastic. Which means I just may actually try Bay again. Alrighty. Got spider cooking. I'll go up here and hope for the best. Please be something good in this box. Ta-da. Howdy there. No. Okay, that was almost a bad idea. Please, no. Not like this. Okay. Stand here. Freaking ridiculous. Okay. Take Idle Song, why not? Yeah, at least Bay moves a little faster. Like I clearly notice the difference. That's awfully sweet of you, thank you. Okay. Take spider cooking. Okay, we got an anvil. It's not necessarily useful right now, so maybe I'll just leave it there. Okay. Come on. We don't want to upgrade that right now. Okay. He just frickin' turbocharges. You'd love to see it. I'll take Craticle hits. Alrighty. We'll save her ultimate since it takes so frickin' long to charge. Oh my god. Frickin' Bomb Brigade. Let's see. No, I feel like we'll reroll. We don't want to take that, so we're not gonna. Reroll again. Let's see. Screw it, I guess we'll take more spider cocaine, that's fine. Things are going decently well for me right now. Ah, let's not get caught on terrain. Like a big old goob. Alrighty. Roll. We get rid of Halu because we're not gonna take that. Let's see if we can actually. No, I mean, it's not really giving me. I'll take Uber Sheep. Not necessarily certain we'll get that collab, but we're gonna try. Ow, crap. Okay. Where's the big end so I can aim my dice Gatling gun in their direction? Okay. Oh. It didn't necessarily work all that well. I'll take play dice. Okay. Yeah, we're able to stay just slightly ahead of the enemies compared to a crony. And sometimes that's all that matters. Oh my god. Okay. Oof, barely skidded through there. Really need to get rid of that healer. But he in there, so I have a unfortunate feeling he's gonna be around for a bit. Oh my god, these freaking Zubats. I'll take the sausage. Delicious. Take BL book as well. And I wouldn't say no to the duck sausage thing if we freaking get there. Take chicken feather again. Okay, we got the Legion of Zubats coming. We need to be careful here. Oof. Oh my goodness. More healing would be real nice right about now. No? All right. Oh, we got a bunger. You just gotta keep circling. Oh my goodness, dude. I don't need your slow shenanigans right now, thank you. All right. Come on. No, 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 no. That was an unnecessary amount of damage we just took. Come on. Really need more healing. Oh my god. Oh, crite! Okay. That was not good. Alright, well, we just lost another revive. I guess we'll take another chicken feather. Why not? Okay. Trumpet stamp, are you serious? We defeated one of the big boys. Woo. Alright. We still haven't rectified our... Ah, crap. Man. Please be, like, the best thing in the world inside this box. I mean, that's not the best thing in the world. Oh, well. It's fine. Alright. Well, we got some healing. That's what's important here. So many dudes. Also, what's important is that we're getting slightly better each time. We don't want that, so we'll get rid of that. Let's reroll. Okay. I was just giving me all the levels right now. Alright. Okay. We got brown ducks coming. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Come on. It really just is giving me max spider cooking. All right. Okay. Man, I can't believe how just wild that beginning bit is. Okay. We have no more rerolls. I'm gonna eliminate this. And we'll take Nurse's Horns. Crap. Okay, now we got a blue dude that is gonna try to slow us down. Why are there so many exclamation marks? I'll take that. Oh my god. Alrighty. Actually, getting Idol Dress would be so ideal, since her freaking ultimate just takes a lifetime to charge. Which, I mean, I get, it's really good. Man. Come on. We're almost there. I still can't believe I have, like, nothing even close to collabing. It's just rude. Rude as heck. Okay. Take sausage. Oh my god. Okay. I really need one of those frickin' rainbow colored XP things. We're about to hit 8. No, we'll take BL book. Don't slow me down. Get out of here. Okay. Go up here. Okay, we got a stamp. Why are the stamps are giving me so freaking dookie? Freaking rude. I mean, I guess the cold stamp isn't terrible. Still would prefer almost anything else. Man, I really don't want these dudes to be up when I hit the 10 minute mark, if we can get there. Oh. Getting circled in by cats. Oh my god. Okay. Where are my healing items? Oh my god. Okay. This sucks. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We're about to go into a corner. We don't want to be over there. Alrighty. We've fended off disaster ever so slightly. Oh my god, that is so many of those circles. I really have no good way to answer that right now. That's the problem. Yeah, I have a feeling this is the point where it's like, oh, you don't have collabs? Well, I have some bad news for you, friend. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. Okay. Sure, why not? Take radical hits again. Okay, well, unfortunately, things weren't great right now. They're about to get even spicier. Oh my goodness, it's the Giga Duck. Freaking Spider Amane. Or not, it's not Amane. Whatever the heck that thing is. I don't even want to think about it, honestly. It is definitely a thing, though. Oh my god. But I think I killed something. Oh my god. This is so nonsense right now. Yeah, I have a feeling we are about to die. Yeah, yeah. Wow. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. It's fine. We're gonna try again. Roll. Roll again. We're not gonna take limiter, cause no. Well, I guess we'll just take critical hit. As much as I don't want to take that at the beginning. Well, I mean, there's no downside to taking it at the beginning. What is inside thy box? Oh, man. Man, I'm sad, because I originally was like, yeah, it's gonna give you a blue item each time. That's sick. It's like, no. No. It's only giving me sadness now. Ow, crap. Okay. It's gonna get blown up by the acorn of death. Oh, crap. This one is just really difficult. I'm honestly thinking maybe going back to stage two and getting my Oshi ranks up a bit may actually be ideal. Which I hate to say it because I don't like Hollow Office. Oh well. I'll take Hollow Bomb. Kill D foxes. Okay, let's actually have that on free range mode so it's not going weird on me. Okay. Okay. We're not gonna take membership. Alrighty. I'll take lava bucket. We really need to start focusing on getting something going. We're not taking that. Sure, we'll take EU Curse. I love how I'm like, we gotta get something going. I'll take EU Curse. It's fine. maybe it collabs with Hollow Bomb or the Lava Bucket. You never know. Let's reroll. We're not going to take Hollows, so that can go away. Let's take Down Under. Alrighty. Please no. We're about to get our Healy dude showing up soon, sir. Gonna be prepared for that. I don't think he'll be much of a problem, honestly. Yeah, let's say Uber Sheep just because we need healing soonish, probably. Curse. Come on. Okay. We got our healer dude here. Big rat RNG. Okay. Let's attempt to avoid taking more damage than necessary, thank you. Okay. Yeah, we'll take Hollow Bomb. Alrighty. Crap. Couple seconds away from our biggin, who will promptly be smacked with dice. Wasn't this spider cooking? I'm gonna take it. Okay. Cool. That's what I was hoping was gonna happen. Down Under. We're not gonna take that. Let's reroll. Take Lava Bucket. I'll take Hollow Bomb. Okay. Anvil, nice. Yeah, we'll upgrade EU Curse since it's pretty good. And we'll upgrade Spider Cooking. Okay, my healer dude is dead. We have some decent clear going on right now. Sausage. Do I even have anything that we're co-having at the moment? Okay, yeah, we do. Okay. Actually, yeah, I'm getting close. Well, I'm not even close, but I am working towards the super collab, which will actually be pretty damn good for this one. Take Hollow Bomb. All right. We got our Listener Sands and our Jail Onagari. It's really not giving me what I want. Fantastic. Okay, Listener Sands, I understand that you're angry, but please don't touch me. Oh crap, partition. Ow. Flying foxes. Alright. Oh. Man, I just love getting caught in the partitions. Alright. Let's not be foolish about this. We don't have any more rerolls. We'll take Hollow Bomb, I guess. Oh no, red line, stay away from me. Good. Fantastic. Okay. We do kind of need more healing, though. I mean, we're not doing too awful right now. I should be able to pellet this biggin pretty good as well. Okay. Oh, crap. Oof, oof, oof! How could I do this to myself? Man! And that was actually going pretty well. Until I decided to just choke it away. You deserve better, Bay. Hoke soda. Let's take X potato. Alrighty. You know, we'll take the ice, why not? Her basic ability is pretty damn good, so why not take it? Take Rat RNG. Sure, we'll take cutting board. We're not gonna take that. I'll take this. Okay. We got a stamp. What stamp is it? Oh, the pacifist stamp. Okay. Cutting board. Cool. Although I have all the collabs with Pato, so I know that doesn't collab together, unfortunately. Okay, can we get rid of the healing dude? No, alright. Okay, where are we going right now? Yeah, we'll take spider cooking just because it is really good. Okay. Oh. Plants. Take nurse horns so we get that delicious healing going on. Come on, come on. Not like this. Okay. We will take idol song. Okay, well, that's not a great stamp yet, so we'll strengthen this one. What's in the box? Come on, give me something good. XP, I love it. Okay. There's another box here. What's gonna be in this one? More XP. Okay. You know what? We'll eliminate this. Reroll. Well, let's reroll again. I guess we'll take more idol song. Okay. Yeah, that first one is really easy to get down. BL. No, for right now, I don't want to take that. We'll take chicken feather just in case we die. Let's hope not, but you never know. Ba-da-now. Idol song. Nice. Okay. A stamp. That's nice. Alright. Things are going okay at the moment. I'd like to be closer to collab than I am right now, but beggars can't be choosers. It's a cutting board. We got our listener Sans and the Onigiri coming. Come on. Let's see. You know what? We're gonna take Idol Costume. Because, Bay, your freaking ultimate takes too darn long. Oh my god. Ah! Okay. That's all right. Yeah, I feel like we have a good baseline right now. Stop with the red lines, please. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Got some angry stuff in the background. Let's do a reroll. To X Potato, because we really need to start working for that collab. Alrighty, here comes our biggin. Pellet with this. Okay, they're dead. Nurse horns. Nice. We will take that RNG. I think that halves the penalty I've been getting. Oh crap. Okay. Alrighty. Potato. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Flying foxes. Let's not have to deal with you, please. Oh my goodness. Take Idol Song. Alrighty. Going for us at the moment. Oh, an anvil, nice. Upgrade that. Potato. Okay. Man, so many flying foxes. Please, not like this. Not like this. Oh my, wow. And I pissed that free life away. I guess we'll take Chicken Feather again. Terrain is the ultimate enemy in this game. That's probably what corrupted all the fans, Terrain. I don't blame them. Alright. Wow, that is really a load of nonsense. I guess we'll take Ninja Headband, why not, right? We're about to get our next biggin. Take Lava Bucket. Oh my god! Stop getting stuck on the terrain, you goob! Okay. Nice. Take spider cooking. Oh, three boxes, heck yeah. Be every item in my dreams inside here, please. More or less is everything I wanted. Kind of. But please be. It's not a bit. It's not the idol song thing I needed. Alrighty. Take Saki. It is really just not giving me that, isn't it? Alright. We'll do spider cooking again. Okay, we got a stamp. That's the reverse stamp, isn't it? That's what I have to say. Can we not? Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Here. Take a chance at using this right now. Okay, the cup agreed. I guess I'll put it in here for right now. Even though it's kind of not what I want right now. Uber shoot. Might as well start attempting to work towards that super collab. I do need Idol Song, though. Please, game. I've been so good. And I don't ask for much. Okay. Okay, we're getting all of our XP. Nice. Take Down Under since we haven't had it. Let's hit the 8-minute mark, which is respectable. Okay. Well, cup of greed, you're going away now. Strengthen that. Okay. Come on. Here's our big one. Oh, yeah, it's the freaking acorn of death. That was really easy. I'd love to see it. Okay, I'm gonna sip some water since I haven't really been drinking that much, and that's not good. Speaking is very difficult when you have a dry mouth. Okay. It is just screwing with me at this point with that freaking idol song. Come on. Just give it to me, please. I don't ask for much. Okay. I would also really like to have it for when we hit 10 minutes. Okay, we had a drop. It's the knockback stamp. We have an anvil. We can max that. Okay. Can I have the collab anvil, please? That'd be freaking fantastic. Swap. Strengthen. Okay, cool. Oh, freaking Silver Yago. Okay. It's the marked stamp. Okay. Got some money. We are not going to use the marked stamp. Alrighty. Come on. I believe. I believe many things are about to happen in a few seconds. Oh. Well, thanks for dropping the collab anvil right on top of me. We love when it happens. Okay. Okay, we got another stamp. Which is the haste stamp. You know what? I feel like the haste stamp is more important. Oh boy. Here's where we get spicy, ladies and gents. Take the lava bucket again. Oh, wow. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Spider cooking. I'll take spider cooking again. Oh my god, we do not want to be near that. Oof, 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 oof. A-chan, why are you so angry? Come on. Didn't do anything to deserve this. Did I kill her? Yeah, I killed her. Hell yeah. Sorry, A-chan. It was necessary. Ba-da-da. Dice. Meh. Alrighty. Really need to get that super collab. Max our lava bucket so we can get that collab. Collab anvil, please. Please. No? Alright. I see how it is, game. Again, I don't know what causes them to not show up right away. Outside of the game just being like, nah, we want you to suffer. Okie dokie. Let's keep pelleting away until it shows up. The red and the blue dude. So I'm not doing too... Okay, we're doing better now. I was like, man, my HP is just not in a great place. Okay, we're gonna take chicken feather. I know there's probably some purists who are like, oh, you should never take chicken feather if you want to truly beat the level. It's like, it's fine. I'm not that person, so I'm not worried about it. Do I really only know one thing that goes with the washboard thing? Really? Huh. Well, you know what? We'll take bounce ball. Why not? Oh, heck yeah. Three boxes. Give me what's inside those boxes. Nice. It's all useful stuff. Love to see it. Alrighty. Got a stamp over here. We'll do haste up stamp. Nice. Alrighty. Yeah. Things are actually pretty decent right now. Uber sheep. Come on. Although rap god is our dog is still very annoying. That noise is not a noise I like to hear. Hollow bomb. Yeah, I'm not gonna take that. Okay, we'll take bounce ball. Keep on going. Oh my goodness. We're about to get another level. The Uber Sheep. The Uber Sheep. these. Oh my goodness. Of course not. That would be convenient. Can't have any of that. Oh, we got our ultimate. Alright. It's not necessarily what I was hoping to see. I mean, I'm fine with having the ultimate, but I mean, I would have preferred an anvil or something. Alrighty. That is the size stamp. Well, we're gonna have to sell you. YOLO. Okay. Right, let's get another level. Uber sheep. Nice, nice, nice. All we have to do is get one more level into that. And then super collab time. Assuming we complete the anvil. You never know. Alrighty. Come on. Come on. Ah! Okay, this biggin needs to go away. Please go away? No? Alright. It's fine. Okay, Uber Sheep. Max. Nice. The last part of this freaking anvil. We're gonna sell this. Okay. Take a bounce ball. What is inside our box? Okay. Spicy up in here. Oh my god. Okay. That's unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. Okay. Sell that. No more revives. Which is... it's dangerous. Very dangerous. Oh my god. It's a bounce ball. Why haven't I completed this hammer? It's so rude. Oh my god. I'm really gonna frickin' bite the big one, aren't I? Okay. I really wish I didn't have to use that for that, but whatever. Where's the other piece of this freaking hammer? Come on now. Oh man, I'm gonna be so sad in a few. Legitimately. Things aren't over yet, so please give me my ultimate. Okay, cool. Let's say cutting board. Still not the top of the hammer. I can't believe this. Literally can't believe this. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. Please, game. Please. I've been so good. Okay. Let's grab the box. What is in the box? Da da da. Okay, cutting board. Yeah, I know that's Super Collabs. I don't have the frickin' rest of the hammer. Yeah, let's take idle costume, I guess. Oh my god. This is so booty. So booty! Ah! Wow. That is garbage. Legitimate garbage. Okay. Did we get anywhere with Bay? Nope. That is true. I have not tried Endless. Maybe I should. With Bay. Maybe just Endless on hard stage one. We'll reroll. Get rid of this. Sure, we'll just upgrade our dice at this point. We'll punch the shrimp. I still can't believe how freaking ridiculously tough stage 3 is for the hard. Like, I figured it would be spicy, but man, that was freaking wild. Depending on how well this one goes, we'll see. I may take another crack at it with Fauna. And see where we go from there. Because I feel like Fauna would be, like, a pretty good one for that. I know probably using Fauna consistently to try to clear hearts. Probably one of those things where it's like, oh, that's really lazy. I don't know. I mean, Fauna's just really freaking good. Radical hits. Let's take Rat RNG. Let's roll. I guess we'll take Glowstick again. Alright. Gotta be careful with using our ultimate since we don't have the thing that reduces cooldown, which we definitely do need to get, even if we don't get Idle Song. Let's reroll. Let's get rid of that. Blow stick, alright. Okay. We will take more glow stick. Come on, big boy, I got a loaded gun full of dice. With your name on it. I'll take Uber Sheep, yeah. Okay. Nice. Lava bucket. What is inside the box? Nice. Alrighty. What's inside this box? XP. Nice. Spider cocaine. We love to see it. So, we've got that super collab going again. But, will we get the whole hammer? We'll see. Still so sad in Hollow Office. Like, oh, no, we're not giving you the whole thing. I'm like, all right, I see how it is, game. Like, I don't blame the game. It still makes me sad. Spider cooking. Nice. Okay. And that glow stick screws those things up. CEO tears. Let's reroll. Oh, idol song, nice. Let's try to get all the collabs. This would be ridiculous. Freaking Takadachi's, I don't need you to be doing that to me. I get it, you're angry. Your forbidden wall has been taken away from you. I'd be upset too. Stick plug type. Alrighty. Let's take glow stick. We got an anvil. Nice. And another anvil, I guess. Also nice. Okay. Upgrade idol song. Next up, glow stick. Chicken Legion. Alrighty. Let's pick plug type. Alrighty. Got our big chicken. We'll pellet it with the dice. It's dead. Nice. Sippy some more water. Get rid of that. I know I've mentioned this before, but man, allergies are the worst. I mean, I've gotten really better with my, projection of my voice, not like really wearing my voice out, because like I remember when I first started, it was like an hour, and then my throat was like, what the heck are you doing? But now I can basically go for about 3-ish hours, but no, I've just been having the worst allergy problems. It is just so sad. Probably something I'm gonna bring up because I got a doctor's appointment next month just for a general checkup. I may mention, like, you know, hey, what the heck, man? Could just be one of those situations where it's the older you get, the worse your allergies get, which wouldn't really surprise me, honestly. Feels like anything you've had when you were like a little kid, the older you get just seems to get worse. Like, I used to only be slightly allergic to cats, and now I can't even be around them. Which makes me sad, because I mean, I kind of like cats. But, I just would suffer way too much. I'm like, to the point of being like, having to be, rush to the hospital. It's just, it would be very unfortunate. Spider cooking. Okie dokie. We got our big in. We'll pellet them with the dice so they can go away. Nice. What is inside the box? Uber sheep are. Got the other biggin down, and they gave us their box. What is in the box? I mean, sure, why not? We'll take Uber sheep again, I guess. Got the brats. Got an anvil, nice. Idol song. couple away from that. It's what we love to see. What's inside this? A spider cooking. Things are gonna be great if I can get them. I wonder if you can actually get multiple super collabs. Probably not. Feels like that'd be so overpowered if you could. Let's take idle costume, why not? Alrighty. Please don't be in my way. Silly stick figure people. Come on. Get the bombs. Nice. Looks like a... do this. Probably didn't really need to do that. Alrighty. Freaking alligators, go away! Got the bungers. Delicious. Okay, those shrimp got axes. Which doesn't necessarily make sense, but you know, hey! Whatever, it's fine. Where's our big boy? There they are. That's gone now. Spider cooking. Take idol song. Oh, heck yeah. Three boxes. Nice. Okie dokie. One more idol song. Ow, crap! I almost freaking ate it right there. That would have been so dumb. It would have been on brand, but it would have been so dumb. Alrighty. Can we not have freaking flies of doom coming at me? We got the Grimaces. Grimace's cousin. Max the idol song. Love to see it. Alrighty. Let's just do dice. Goodbye, Yago. Reverse stamp. Let's not do that. Alrighty. Collab anvil, please. No? Alright. Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. Just gotta meander about a bit. Take lava bucket. And there we go. Yay! The fact that they were both blue is so great. Idol concert. We're about to get our mini boss phase. Sure. Yep, there's our biggins. Okay, well, I didn't... well, it almost killed that one. Oh, a super item. Interesting. Please be a good super item. Study glasses. Sure. We'll max our spider cooking. Uber Amelia Watson over here. Let's see. Okay, she's dead. Good, good, good. We'll take critical hit again. Okay. Alrighty. Take idol costume. And we're slowly working towards that that hammer. With hopefully infinitely more success than we were getting in Hollow Office. Alright. We're 11 minutes in and we only need to go 30 from what it said on that one thing. I feel like if we're going too well, we'll intentionally die just because I don't want to end up being like, oh, this will go on for like an hour or even longer. Because I mean, if all I wanted to do was endless, then yeah, that'd be fine. But I don't want to just do endless. Got the brats and their fancy pompadours. Okay, there's our collab. And we got that put together now. Yeah, we have the shaft of the super thing. Alrighty. We'll take idol costume. So we can super collab either of those. Okay, we got the clock. Tickety tickety talk. The clock is about to be smackerinoed out of existence. There we go. Fair enough. Take that. We will take this. What is inside this box? Da da da! Dice. So many dice. Come on. Yeah, well, we dice awakened. Why not? Okay, knock back. I'll take it since we don't really have any other stamps. I'm actually surprised. Well, I guess I'm not really that surprised with how greedy it's been with the amount of stamps I've been getting. It's like, come on. I'm not expecting the world, but I mean, at least give me some of the garbage stamps. Oh my god. Speaking of garbage, man, I almost ate it there. Okay. Plug type, the bungers, delicious meatless bungers. Alrighty. Rest of our hammer, please. No? Okay. I'll take rat RNG. It is really gonna make me wait for this, isn't it? Okay. Actually surprised with how well this is going. I'll add. Alright, actually we'll take Down Under now at this point. Like, it doesn't leave me with a lot of things to actually say when it's going this well. like, yeah, doing all right. Doesn't happen often, but we're definitely there right now. Matt. Da da da. Okay, cool. That all situated. Still waiting for the head of this hammer. Any day now. I feel it. Let's take the BL book. I wonder if it comes in on the rainbow thing. Because it could. I think each individual part drops, just I don't know where it dropped to. We'll take more BL book. Okay. Please, no red lines, thank you. I mean, it did definitely stop giving me red lines. It gave me some red circles at the end. Okay. Take down under two. It is just ridiculous of how this is sometimes. Like sometimes I'll get the super collab thing really quick. And other times it's like, no, you can't have this hammer. Come on. All I want is some consistency. I probably should read up on why it's different sometimes. Or maybe it isn't, I just am perceiving that it's different. You never know. Definitely starting to get that problem that I mentioned at the beginning of the stream again, where my eyes are just like, it's a little too much. And again, like I said, I don't know why. It's just this game. It's just like how back when I used to play the GameCube F-Zero game, GX, that was the only game that I actually got motion sickness from. So I'm imagining it has to be similar. Probably not the same reason, though. Oh. Well, I guess that makes sense. Alrighty. Well, we're almost there. Okie dokie. Get a box. Super Shadow time. Sure. Why not at this point? We can stamp. We love to see it. Okay. We're gonna get the rest of our XP. Nice, nice, nice. I didn't want to take any of this. Oh well. X that out. Super Shadow time again. Super Shadow time again. What are we even doing at this point? Okay. Super Shadow again. Take Hollow Bomb.
at that.
You know, I'm gonna take Saki. Saki again. Okay. Come on. Got the Awu bread. Okay, what was that? Okay. Drop this so we can get over here to this. Fantastic. Whammy water. That does collab with BL book. Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Got a package down here. More whammy water. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Here it is. It's magical. So magical. Heck yeah, baby! More whammy water. Unlimited healing works. Stand here at this point. More or less I can. That is funny. I don't even need to move. Always feels good to have that happen. Alrighty. More whammy water. Shrimps. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god. So much red. Alrighty. Got our biggins coming. Come at me! You weird rat abomination. Okay. No, 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 no. None of that, thank you. Oh my god. Okay, cool. Saki, nice. Super Shadow time. Take that. It's this, right? Okay. I've actually never done Endless, so I have no idea what happens after you hit 20 minutes. Like, do you get bosses at 10? The next 10 minutes? So at 30? Or is it just consistently... No, I just had never tried Endless, and I was like, you know what, I'll try Endless. That's more or less what's happening right now. I know there is an achievement for, I think, hitting 30 minutes. So, at least go for that. Let's switch this out. Okie dokie. Actually kind of disappointed of how easy this one went. Like, I know stage one hard isn't particularly difficult. But I mean, it was missing the spice. Sometimes I love the spice. Freaking weird stick figure things, man. What is the last thing we can even get right now? Okay. Let's take headphones. I just don't like stick figures that are so happy looking, man. It scares me. Oh my goodness. What is going on here? This is just a sudden influx of very angry enemies. I guess it heard that I didn't like that there was no spice. Like, oh, you don't like spice? We'll give you the spice. It must flow. All right. No, no, no. None of this. Okay. Band beam. Does that allow? I don't think it does. Oh, actually, yeah, it does. Let's do it. I'm so sad you can only super collab once. It doesn't feel fair. Also, I mean, admittedly, if I had known that, I probably would have picked the idle one instead. I mean, the healing's great. Alrighty. Oh my goodness. Okay. Pellet that really crap out of them. There we go. Come on. Come at me, enemies. Yeah. I don't even know what I want to have for my last lot. Okay, got an anvil. Another fan beam. Dice again. That. All right. Got some Obu bread coming towards me. Why do those shrimp have axes? It's very rude. Alright. Got ourselves some. We just have a bunch of everything coming at us at this point. I am kind of disappointed you don't get any more, like, big things at 2 minutes. I mean, I guess everything is big at this point, but I mean, still. Wow, I actually lost frames for a second at that. That's wild. My dice are too powerful at this point. Not get Recaroni before 30 minutes, please. Freaking saplings. Get out of here. Dice again. Oh my goodness. I don't feel like these things have gotten particularly stronger, though. Well, maybe they have. I am starting to take a little bit more damage than I have recently. Ultimate. Oh my, what in God's name? Frickin' unlimited Yago works. Get out of here. Ow, God. Well, I don't know what I was expecting. I don't think I was expecting that. I'm not submitting my pitiful high score. I got hashtag yogged. Alrighty. Buy that. I don't have enough tears. It's like, oh, I'll go buy that. Oh, you don't have tears, doofus. I already have the best Iris costume, so I don't need to buy the other one. I need to get that one. I need to have the best Corona. Alrighty. That's what we're doing. Some would say it's a waste of money. I would say they're wrong. Oh, we got some outfits. We love to see it. No, I already have that. Heck yeah, baby! Best Corona unlocked. It was worth every penny. Okay. Well, as I had mentioned, we'll attempt stage 3 hard again. We'll see where things go. Great Nature Shield. Alrighty. Oh my god. Just can't believe how rude this level starts. Like, not even office is that rude. Let's reroll. Of course it didn't give me anything. Okay. I only got spider cooking, that's fine. Ow! Grab the box. What's in the box? Nurse horns. I suppose there could have been worse things in there. It's horny time. Yeah, we'll take spider cooking. We'll take EU Curse. Well, admittedly, I really need to take some of her personal abilities. Can we have some of her personal stuff? No? Alright. see how it is, game.
Oh my god.
Frickin' bombs of doom over here. Sure.
Oh my god.
Frickin' Zubats. No, all right. Oh, we're not gonna be taking that, so it can go away. Ah! One day, I'll learn not to get caught on terrain. One day. Probably drop that a little early. We're not taking piggy bank. Sure. Yeah, I definitely dropped that too early. Well, that's unfortunate. CEO tears. Ah! Stay away from me, puffy cheek squirrel. Okie dokie. Oh boy, my favorite stamp. Okay. Can we not? Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's not take unnecessary damage. Please, go poke. No. No, no unnecessary damage. We'll take Psycho Axe. Defeated this big boy, which is never a good thing. Get out of here. Sure. Oh my god! Wow. That went well. Mistakes were made. We'll take sausage. Nah, wasn't a super item. Rip. Da-na-na. I'll take it. Hit him with your sausage, Fauna. It's fine. It's Earth's sausage. Again, I guess. Come on. No, no, no. Don't want to be hugged by the spiders. The pig spiders. The worst kind of spiders, honestly. Can you imagine, like, if pigs actually... Ah, crap. S- got distracted by my stupid phone. Which should have been on silent. Oh well. It's fine. But no, can you imagine a freaking big ass pig shuffling towards you like a freaking spider? Heck no. That is like nightmare fuel forever. Go up here. Oh, a super item. Nice. I wish it would have been a better super item. Taking that. Okay. Same nature shield. Why do you keep giving me just fan beam? Give me literally anything else right now. Come on. We'll take chicken's feather. Reroll. DL book, okay. That is moderately better. Let's see. Again. No, 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 no. Let's not do that. Alrighty. More BL book. I guess I'm not gonna have to worry about not picking up XP like I normally would have to. Like, nah, you're getting all the XP. I gotta imagine a super limiter. It's gotta be like almost screen wide. Let's take the BL book. Like, the pickup has to be screen wide. Alright. Oh no. Okay, we're dropping our tree. BL. Let's reroll. Of course. Man. Oh dear. Slow stamp. Let's not do that. Crazy person. It is really giving me nothing to work with right now. Honestly, at this point. Come on. Drop our tree. Okay, we finally got that one down. Take this. Take that. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da-da. Why is fan beam the thing it just keeps giving me? Oh my god. So many Zubats. Okay. That was bad. That was a waste of our revive, but what can we do about it? Alright. Chicken feather, because we're about to bite the big one, probably. Ah, yeah, see. Still don't know if there's any salvaging this. I guess we'll have to see. Spider cooking again. Yeah, I have a feeling that... Ah, crap! Why is terrain the bane of my existence? I really would like to know. Whatever, I got some stuff I need to do at the Hollow House. We'll be best Krone. Alrighty. We don't have enough money to buy the really good seed. Feels bad, man. Thanks for the fish, Fauna. It's fish time. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Ah, crap. What the heck? Why was that one so long? I was expecting it to only be like 3, and it was like, nah, we're gonna be like 6. I guess it's probably longer the rarer the fish, maybe. I mean, I guess that would make sense. Really wish it was giving me more of the fish I need. Ah, baloney. Oh. Too busy face palming to finish that last one. Oh my god. Once I get out of sync, there's just no saving. Actually was able to save that one. Amazing. Oh, crap. That was wild. Alrighty. Don't really have enough to feed you guys all that well. But we're gonna try, aren't we? Feed this person some potatoes, which we do have a lot of, so. shrimp. Got some shrimp, so that's fine. Still haven't encountered me, which makes me so sad. I'm sure I'm out there somewhere. I can get the feed now. Or not the feed, the soil. Am I in a soil now? Nice. Alright. Go some wheat and some grow some potatoes. Nice, nice, nice. Let's plant. Continue to plant. Alrighty. Tomatoes. And then we got a water. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. The fish, bros. Sell ones I don't need. Oh. Okay. Oh. We're getting closer and closer to that, to that nice fishing rod. I'm gonna cry so hard trying to get the golden one. That's gonna be wild. Oh, I have a nice little umbrella. I don't think I've ever been here when it's raining. And we don't want to get our fancy hoodie wet. It's probably very expensive. Hang out with my bros over here. My wah bros. Let me get in there, bros. I'll be right here. That will never cease to be funny. Alrighty. Well, I do think that's where we're gonna call it. As I've mentioned before, I don't know why. Just this game just really screws with my eyes. So I can't do it as long as I can do other games. It'll be a mystery I'd love to figure out one day. But at least for now, I don't know. So, on that note, we're going to wrap it up for today. I would like to thank everyone who has joined in, whether you chatted or not. Rather, you're watching this as the Twitch VOD, which some people do. or if you end up watching this on YouTube, which some people also do, which is fantastic. As a reminder, always, I'm doing this as a hobby. I would love any criticism. If you liked it, tell me why. If you didn't like it, tell me why. Just don't be too mean, please. My feelings are fragile. Well, they're not that fragile, I'm joking. But yeah, any comments are always welcome, whether it be in a Twitch message, which again, I've gotten those before, whether it be in a DM on Twitter or X, whatever. I've gotten a couple on there too. So yeah. But anyways, to avoid rambling on for way too long, we're probably gonna do Holocure again tomorrow, and then the weekend's gonna roll around. I'm gonna fiddle with some more stream stuff, which I was unable to do last time just because I was having some technical issues. So hopefully things will look a little different come Monday. But they'll look the same Friday, definitely. But no, we'll get all that stuff situated, and then maybe we'll move on to another game. We'll see. So yeah, on that note, big thanks to everyone again. Have a wonderful rest of your afternoon, evening, morning, whichever it may be for you. And I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.